I'm headed out west chasing billy goats with my good mate Darren.
The interior of Australia is drying out. 5 years of drought, wedge-tailed eagles and dingoes are decimating sheep and goat herds. Darren's a cracker shot, but he often misses with his first. Congratulations, Darren.
Second last day of our trip. It's taken us a couple of days to get hold of these fellas. Been a bit scarce. Put in a nice long hard stalk, got him to about 20 metres. Finally got him down with one nice shot. Didn't go anywhere, dropped him pretty quick. Nice hard shot.
Yeah, it's been bloody hard couple of days.
Yeah, very rough.
It was now my turn to have a go at these goats. I snuck into 10 metres on this mob. I found one at 35 that was a shooter, but I couldn't get a shot for the timber. And then the wind changed and they were gone. This was our last morning of the hunt. It was my turn to find a goat.
Just shot this billy goat from about 25 metres with a Rage hypodermic. Worked quite well. I was a bit worried with the thickness of the coat, but yeah, absolutely smashed him. Put in a follow-up shot, but it wasn't needed.